Welcome back, I'm the Game Beaver. This is another episode of Jurassic World the Game, and today it's one of those episodes, you know the ones, you better strap yourselves in because we're in for one hell of a ride. Oh, you were supposed to open. God damn it! And there it is! The Troodon Tournament! Oh, beautiful. We also have the Styxosaurus pack to get so we can finally unlock Styxosaur. Which is, oh my god, this is a strain. This is going to be a real strain because what I like to do is as soon as these tournaments come out, get up to Dominator League, do a full video of just doing that. So I think what I'm going to do is do the Troodon tournament in this video because in this What Lies Beneath, I'll save this for another time. We will get, there's nothing to see. Honestly, there's nothing to see there. We're just going to unlock it. And look, well, I mean, hold on. Where is it? There it is, see? Like, there you go. You want to see Styxosaurus? There it is. Oh, God, no, there it went. So you want to see Styxosaurus? There it is. When it comes time to do another aquatic battle, then we'll have it maxed up, trust me. So I might just do that in my spare time because honestly there's nothing different. Oh, 10, 20 bucks and a galley. Happy days. Got a Tajongosaurus. And in 23 hours we will have enough to get a level 40 Osterfricosaurus this time because I did hatch. Oh, that's right. And also we have for the first time in a long time a level 40 T-Rex and we can finally use it in the Troodon tournament. Oh yeah, I'm gonna level this bad boy up! 83,000 coin, 90,000 coin, 97! And we could fuse it for another Indominus, but it took me long enough to get that back. Jesus, I ain't gonna waste my time on it. So let's jump in with the Hatchling League. So obviously these are gonna be, look at all the dinosaurs I have, guys. It's not even funny. This is ridiculous. They should input. Ludia, if you're listening, can you please input a button that lets me scroll to the very end of my creatures, to the very beginning? So we're going to see a whole variety. You're basically going to see in this video all the creatures I have if I have a chance to use them, which in this case, I do. So, oh, Jesus, what do we use? Oh, God, so many. I want to do Flaffies because everybody likes Flaffy. Flaffy. And, oh, also, you can do these for a free video as well. That's pretty cool. Flaffy, a Kool-Aid, and a banana beak. I'm guessing we're going to be against, like, level 1 commons, level 1 to 10 commons. I'd imagine. Oh, just, you know, level 1 commons. I was right. Yeah. Right, let's go. Let's do this. Oh, I can kill it in, well, two hits.
Come on, Flaffy, ha! I kill all of them.
Right. It hasn't blocked, actually. Has it? Oh, guys. You know how crazy good the computers were for the Marine Tournament? I get the feeling that these are going to be the same. How they never usually block, and they save all the time. Oh, I'm a bit worried. Hopefully that was just a fluke. I'm hoping so.
And I've got dry lips, so I'm gonna put on some lip salve.
Or lip balm, whatever you want to call it.
Oh, Kool-Aid! Oh, you look so cute when you're a papa. You're like, ah, ah, ah!
One, two, I think it didn't even have any blocks. Oh, it did! Oh, no! Okay, well, one hit can kill it now, so it's not too bad. It won't block here. Watch, it just won't. It'll go for all reserve. That, or it'll go for all block. Well, if it doesn't, one, two, three, there you go. Ah, he went for one! Oh, my God, okay, so it's got seven. I don't think it can kill me. Oh, maybe it can. Maybe it can kill me. Six? Is three enough? I think it is. Oh, it's not! Kool-Aid takes the hit! Oh, you beauty. So, one, two, you're dead. One, two. And there you go. Yeah, it went for one block. Oh, Kool-Aid! Ah!
Ha-ya! Cool! In comes Bonito 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 Saras! Ah!
Bah, bah. Boo. Oh, three? Well, I can kill you in two hits, and even if you go for a full on four block, Kool-Aid! Go for the jugular! Ah! Beautiful. And there you go! Kool-Aid, you did it, buddy!
Go, blow! Oh!
Ah, 26 cups. Oh, God. Oh, we're level 4. 14th place already. That's awesome. Oh, Jesus, guys. It's been ages. It has been absolutely ages since I've done this. Spinning the wheel. Oh, to get 900 food. Best prize ever. Oh, yeah. Okay, so now we're the highest. We're the highest of the hatchlings. So I'm guessing level 40 commons? So let's put in some level 40 commons. I think so. Yeah, let's just put in Mahjongs. Mahjong, Mahjong, and Triceratops, right? I bet how much you bet we're against legendaries. Like, yeah, psych! I'd say level 40. Oh no, not even that. Interesting, okay. We do have the advantage. Yeah, except for Lima Lama Lemo. A Gallimimus might switch. It does switch. 71! Ooh! You still can't kill me, buddy. I am tanking you.
The class difference of a low-level warrior is too much, Kakarot.
Lima Lama Lemo, you just can't do it, buddy. You haven't got the skills, bud. You need to go home and train. So, I think three? Oh, almost hits three, and then factor in one just in case. Ah, he went for three! Nuts! Well, two hits is gonna kill him. Three would kill him anyway. Oh, it glitched on him again. Five. Doesn't go for anything, so how much you bet it's went for one block? That's what they tend to do. Oh no, went for two! Oh, we're slowly whittling him down. Go on, Triceratops, you got this. 7. Oh, he's dead. I think Triceratops is a goner. I never use that guy. I never use Lima Lama Lemo. Never. It's quite interesting because it's very nostalgic because you get flashbacks of, oh yeah, I remember using that guy. So he went for a full-on attack. Two, you're dead. Factor in that. There you go. Easy peasy. Boom. Troodon. It's quite interesting that they went for a very feathered Troodon. I thought maybe they would, for Troodon, they'd go for the Jurassic Park the game Troodon. You know, the one that's got big light bulb eyes. But they didn't decide to go for that. Well, I mean, I can't blame them. If they want to go for that, that's fine. Oh, three! Jesus, they like to drag this out, don't they? Five. Now, usually I'd say it'll go for one block and four reserves, but they don't do that, do they? So might as well just go for that. And there you go, two. They see two that time instead of one. So he's going to have six. Sorry, seven. Yeah, seven? I think it's seven. Well, Gallimimus still can't do anything. Oh, went for four, though. Whoa! Wappa, wappa! Gives me a hard kick in the face, but, yeah, you can't stand up to my Mahjongadongadong. Bam! Look at the crescent moon. It highlights the death in your crescent life. Ah. Yeah, so be prepared, guys. It's gonna be a long one. If I can get it up to Dominator, I'll be happy. 26 again. Oh, so I think we're doing good. I think the highest cups you can get is 30-odd. Then already! Oh, halfway up to Prey. That's awesome. Right, so we're on the Prey wheel. Hopefully it's Prey for something good, right? Oh, for a second there I thought I was going to get the Troodon pack. That would be amazing. Get the Troodon pack, boom. Right, okay, one, two, some DNA and a... Ooh, that cabin thing looks cool. So Prey, what did I expect for the Prey League? Especially halfway up the Prey League. Rares, right? How about we use some level 1 legendaries, right? Yeah, yeah, look at that, let's go! Dimorphodon, berries! Scissor fingers, and T-Rex. I can't see them using anything better. Yeah, it's about right. Level 40 commons is about level 1 legendaries. Oh, Jesus, we got the advantage. I could go for the attack, but I'm not going to. We need to save berries here. I just realized I got a traffic light.
A brown, a green, and a red.
So, I'm just going to save. He went for 2 block. He's like, oh, God. You going to switch now, buddy? Oh, you went for 2 attack. Oh, give Flappy some praise. Like,
I'm not being intimidated.
Well, buddy, you're dead, so... there's a difference between being courageous and being brave and being stupid. And you, sir, were stupid. Evil Flappy. Right, Lemma 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 comes in with the same disadvantage. Will it switch? Does it have brains? No, it doesn't! Oh my God, what is going on? These idiots! So, 1, 2, you're dead. Factor in 4, 5. Oh my God, berries! Oh, gets the kills! Look at it go!
Berries!
Brings in Dilophosaurus. Oh, my favorite carnivore! 4. Doesn't attack! Oh my God, berries is gonna do it! Single-handedly! Oh, that's amazing. Oh, push!
Bah! Berries! You don't have berries! Yuck! Yip yuck!
How much did I get for that? 26? Oh, 27! So that was actually more even than my other matches. I love how quickly you just zoom them up. Instantly. Awesome, awesome. Survivor wheel! Let's keep this cranking up! Oh, 50 DNA, I'll take it rather than the coin or the food.
Yeah.
Better than nothing. Oh, I just realized. Have I got a present to collect today? I don't! How dare they? Was that it? Was the last day of Christmas just 100 bucks? That was disappointing. Right, okay, so imagine level 10 legendaries. Let's have a whole Microbosaurus team. Let's screw it, let's go for it. Maybe that's a bit too much. I don't know. I'd say it's about right. Oh, yeah. I guess, yeah, it's okay. I mean, they do have scap, scap, boodly, paddly, pop. So they might switch to it right away. Oh, they do. Okay. Well, this battle got interesting, didn't it? Tactic I'm gonna go for? Fodder off my first Microbosaurus, my first Amphibonator, and then use the next one to kill Scap, and then the rest could clean up. It's not attacking. Okay, I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna risk the biscuit. There you go. Hopefully it went for 1 block.
It did! Awesome! Yeah!
Oh, yeah. Even if you had the advantage, you're out for the count. Rah! The Count Dracula! Oh, 5. That's not good. That's no good! You kill one, but then another one comes to take its place. 2 hits kills you, factor in 2. Oh, it had 3. Oops! Oh, no. That's not good. Because now I still need 2 to kill it. Right, it's not attacking. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Ah, perfect! Down you go, buddy, even if they had the advantage. Poor Pyroraptor. Does not stand a chance. Always found Pyroraptor looking really goofy. And it attacked for 2? What was it hoping to do with 2 apart from waste its goes? Yeah, look, 2 hits, you're dead. If you had even just went for 1 attack, that could have saved you. But no, you had to go stupid.
Jeebus.
Right, let's keep climbing, shall we? Oh, damn it, still in Survivor, so I'm expecting max level 10 legendaries. So now that I know what we're kind of up against, let's use something fun, shall we? Let's use something different. None of those. I'm saving all of you. Oh, I saw like a level 40 flamethrower up there. I was like, oh yeah. And Diplodocus. Let's do that. A full-on herbivore team. Less powerful than the one I've just done. Maybe at a disadvantage. it's about the same. It kind of sucks that I'm against all bloody carnivores, though, except for Pachyceratops. He's gonna switch, isn't he? No! Oh, it goes for an attack! I'll keep... Just stay in, buddy, stay in! Bloody level 10 and rare hybrid, my arse. Oh yeah, it's okay. You all want to use something different, use Dippy. We'll kill you. Right, two hits, you're dead. And I think the rest of the battle is over. I can't imagine it going any better now. I'm gonna have to go for like three to kill it. Oh, I have to go for full on four, are you kidding me? Can I just quit? Can I just quit? There is no way. He's gonna have three. He goes for two, kills me. Then what the hell do I do? I've got a halved attack with Karitha, so it might have 52 or something. Oh, 48, it's the same. Oh, okay. I'm dead. I'm dead. There's nothing I can do here. He's got four attack. I cannot kill him. Oh, he goes for one just to rub salt in the wound. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, screw it. Might as well do that. Oh, he goes for three block? Okay. He might go for three attack. If he goes for three attack, no, I've lost anyway. Two attack. He's got two block. I have to go for six. Yeah, there's nothing I can do. Even if I go for six. Oh, for Codon. Yeah, screw it. Six. Oh, well, seven. It doesn't matter. It's dead. Well, going this way, you did good, buddy. And then Ophicodon's gonna come in with 200 nod. 281! Yeah, it's killed me. Easy peasy. As soon as I saw those two carnivores, it was over. And that's what happens! I just try to have fun with the damn game and it just kills me! God damn it! I feel so sorry about it. I feel so sorry when Corythosaur or Parasaurolophus or someone that has that same animation does the quivering lip of death. Right, okay. Okay, you're gonna play that game? Full on herbivore team again! Let's go. Nah, it's about the same. If I see carnivores again... Yeah, no. Two carnivores again! I know that, like, there was a scap scap boodly bapply there. But, nah. Nah, no point. I lost. As soon as I saw that, it's over. Did I lose them? Or did I keep them? Did I do it fast enough? I think I did it a bit too slow. Oh no, I kept them. I kept them. Wait, well, screw you, okay? Let's do that. If you're gonna use that, I'm gonna go for level 40 res. That's about fair. Because last time, I did alright with level 30 res. Yep, that's good, that's good. Okay, yeah, that's good. We got advantage on two of those. And they have advantage on only one of ours. And that's with Sarcosuchus. So we gotta go first. Might as well save. Littlefoot, what is Littlefoot doing? Littlefoot goes for the Dinoswap. Dinoswap! Sarcosuchus comes in. Sarcosuchus, what's it gonna do? Goes for the one attack. Doesn't do much, dude. Giganotosaurus, Giganotosaurus comes in. Decides to switch to Banana Pig. And that's what it'd be like if a horse commentator or a race commentator decided to do Jurassic World Let's Plays for a living. Okay, two. Oh, it doesn't go for anything. Okay. I should have went for one attack. I should have went for it. Five. Doesn't go for anything. Okay. Okay, let's play it safe, guys. Let's play it safe. One, two, you're dead. Factor in two, and then full reserve. Ah, damn it. Three block, but that's good because he wasted all of its goes for like a block there. So there's six. Goes for the swap. Has five. Ah, god damn it, it's got two block. But that's not too bad. We did lose one pterosaur. So even though Giganotosaurus is weak to Sarco, we do have Tapijara. So that's a dead. And there you go. Factor in the two we didn't use. And takes it out. Bam! Sarcosuchus, it's your turn, Ashan. Four. Ooh, let's go for it! Screw you! I'm gonna say he went for one block. Oh, God, again! Just, they're getting me perfect! Oh, he's got five. He's gonna go for it. He's gonna go for a full on five. Yep, there it is. Oh, it's down to the wire. Well, it's not really. We've won. Because Tapijara comes in, goes for one attack, two block, full reserve. Nothing that Irritator can do. Probably should have went for three reserve, three block, just in case. But no, it can't do anything. One, two. Yeah, we can kill it with three anyway. So either way, we would have won. And it went for four. Oh, that's a close one. Oh, that was closer than anticipated. Kill it! You blum and irritate me. I had somebody actually comment, because I was annoying them with my facts that weren't good enough. And it was about Dreadnoughtus. I think it's called Dreadnoughtus, not Dreadnoughtosaurus. I don't know where I saw Dreadnoughtosaurus. But apparently, like, they found quite a few bones from it. Oh, we got 31 cups that time. It was evener. And so I don't know. Like, I don't know. I never preached to say, like, I know everything about dinosaurs. It was just something I read. But obviously, it got right on a guy's tits. He was like, "No, Beaver, you're bloody wrong." I tantalized his nipples. Right. Let's go, buddy boy! Right, these are all goners now, right? So let's go for a full-on carnivore team. How much you bet we're against, like, two amphibians? Don't do it, game! I'm pointing at you! Don't do it! I'm gonna click the button! I'll leave it. Caprasuchus? Okay, I can handle that. I can handle Caprasuchus. The fact that there's Pachyceratops in here is really good, because it's all health. And because its attack is so small and it's halved, it's basically useless in the entire fight because they're all carnivores. Put in attacks anyway! Oh, that's interesting. So it's got one block. Why? I'm gonna go for three reserves. Oh, it didn't. It saved. Okay. It might switch here, actually. It did. Oh, it saved it for a swap. Is Caprasuchus? Is Gatorade gonna... Oh! Gatorade only goes for one. Right, Gatorade here is the clincher. It has so much attack. It has one block. If it doesn't block, we killed it. Oh, damn. It was worth a shot. It was worth a shot. We did so much damage to it. It only takes one more hit. It's going to have three goes. It's going to go for one. It's going to have two blocks. Allosaur can go for the safer four reserve, knowing that it's going to block. Oh, it's a close one. It really is. Level 40 res against this team. I like how Gatorade just sort of looks at the floor like, "Oh, concrete. Interesting. I've never seen concrete before." Okay, Frickasaurus comes in. It has two. I don't know why it switched out. Why? Is it wanting to save it? It might be. So, oh, I went for three block. Damn. I'm going to have to go for two hits now. Oh, it's got five. It might kill me here. Oh, it's down to the wire! Oh my god, I've never seen such a close match. Okay, I think we can still win this. Dilophosaur. Oh my god, it's like a glass cannon. It's got such a little health. Goes for two. It's dead. Pachyceratops comes in. Switches out. Caprasuchus has... Oh god, one, two. Yeah, that's it. That's it, right? Because Pachyceratops is going to come in. It's going to have four. It's going to switch out. Gatorade comes in. Has three. If it goes for full on three, it can't kill me. Oh, what? No. No, don't do this, game. Don't do this. Come on. I think it's going to do it. It knows that it can win. Yeah, it's going to slowly save up now. Oh, no, it didn't. It went for full on five. Oh, okay, this might be it. We may win this. We may do this. Okay, one, two, three, it's dead. Factor in four. And two reserve. Oh my god, this is gonna be close.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Wait, what? No, no, no. Why did I only put three blocks in? Oh no, we're still alive. Okay, we've won. Oh, wow. That was amazing. That was an awesome game. Whew, and it only went forward. Come on, Dilophosaur! Rip its throat out!
And now... I just wanted to be a cat gator!
That's what happens to a cat when it spends too much time in the water. 31. Oh, I got 34 cups for that. I deserved it, yeah. That was really close. 47. Good. Let's keep going. Oh, man. That was awesome. I'll take a mystery pack. I'd rather have the 30 bucks because I'm not going to get 30 bucks in here. Oh, a mission? That's good. Actually, that mission might give me bucks. Let's have a look. Oh, yeah. 10 bucks. There we go. Beautiful. Why not just cut out the middleman and give me 10 bucks anyway? No? All right, then. Right, okay, we're getting close to our bests, our besties. Right. Let's have Unicorn Wizard Jr.
Baba Wiz Wiz.
Carnotaurus and Kool-Aid, right? This is so underpowered. We may not win this one. It depends what we're up against. If it's all amphibians, I'm screwed. I'm okay. You know what, guys? I'm okay with that. I can live with this. That's okay.
My Baba Wiz Wiz can kill your Baba Wiz Wiz.
Right, doesn't want to attack. God, guys, do you remember when Dimetrodon was classed as a dinosaur? Ah, good old days. I remember that. I think kids growing up now, they might think Dimetrodon is a dinosaur, but that's because that's what they think. But scientologically wise, it's not. But when I was a kid, it was. It was known as a dinosaur. Oh my god,
Baba Wiz Wiz, no! I hope you don't hit me too hard.
8. It's gonna go for an attack, isn't it? 6! Yeah, that's enough. So it's got 2 block.
No!
Oh, I have more attack than it, though. I have more attack than Baba Wiz Wiz. 1, 2, 3, you're dead. Factor in the 2 that you didn't go for, and 3. That's good. That's great. Now, I need to switch to Kool-Aid. This is where it gets tricky. I need Kool-Aid to come in. I need to save Carnotaur for that Stegoceratops. 4. Okay, this is it. This is it. This is it. Okay. Come on, Kool-Aid. You can do it, buddy. Right, kill. Factor in 2 and 1 block. So, yes, we did it! Awesome! Victory is ours! Aw, Kool-Aid kills T-Rexes, kills Frigasauruses, kills Suchomimus. If you're a theropod carnivore, you're done! 7, it's gonna go for like 2. 4, okay, 5, 6, that's 3 block. We cannot kill it with 4, 5, we can't kill it with 2. So, it can't kill us with... That's it, we've won. There you go. Yeah, done, you're over, it's over! Yeah, it doesn't matter what it goes for now. If it attacks, doesn't go for it, it can't kill us. If it goes for full block, 3 hits has killed it. Oh, awesome! And we're using, like, really underpowered, like, dinosaurs in comparison to them. That's how I see it anyway. Awesome! Beautiful. Really, Demon Lizard. It is the devil. El Chupacabra! 36 cups! Oh my god, that's the most I think I've ever won! But that's because we're using really underpowered team. If this was Pokemon, they'd be UU tier! Underused! Alright.
No! 30 bucks, please! No! Damn it!
Oh, we're 9. We're 9th.
9th.
Right, okay. It's about time we go for, we should go for- Okay, have we got level 10 peck out eyes? Please tell me you have a level 10 peck out eyes. Oh, hold on. This would be awesome. We're gonna have a full-on fly team. Oh, we have a level 1. Okay, let's feed this to level 10. Basically, from 1 to 10, you increase its health by 200. That's awesome. Right, okay, let's have a full-on fly team.
Fly!
Who's best? Oh, what?
No! Pecky Eyes is not as good as the other ones. Oh, that's awful.
That is.
Peck out Eyes! Berries! Scap, cap, boodly, bop.
Wow, that is a team.
Baba ices, Baba berries, and Baba skip cat poop.
Oh, that one herbivore! Oh, I don't like it! I don't like it! Okay, it can't kill us in one hit. That might be our saving grace. I think we've lost anyway, though. If it wasn't for that herbivore, we'd be golden. Oh, went for one block. That's good. It wasted its goes. I love how the Pteranodon is basically a Jurassic Park 3 Pteranodon. It looks spooky scary.
Spooky scary eyes.
Alright. Okay, it's still wasting its goes. That's good. Hopefully it goes for a full-on 3 attack here. Because we're going to need all the multipliers we can get. All the Markipliers! Oh, okay, it's got one block. Oh, it's not good. We're on 3, so we're gonna have 7. Damn, this is like, we're so underpowered, it's not even fair. Damn, we haven't killed it. We haven't killed it. I don't think we've killed it.
No, Papa Berries, no!
I don't think it's dead. It's almost dead, though.
Oh no, it is dead! We did it!
Awesome, okay, it's all up to Baba Scat. He's gonna go for 2 attacks and kill us and then have 2 block. Whereas we'll go for a full on 4 reserve. So we'll be in a better situation. Oh my god! For the flyers! Come on! He's gonna have 2. Yep, there you go. Awesome. He might not attack. Ooh. Oh nah, there's no way. I've just checked his health and our attack. We'd have to go for 5 to kill it. 1, 2, 3. 4. 4's okay. That would be it dead. Now, what if it goes for 2 block? Nothing we can do, guys. Yeah, we're dead. We're dead. We didn't do too bad, though. Yeah, we're dead in 2 hits. He's gonna have 5. Oh, he has 7. Never mind. Well, okay, we tried. If we had won this, would we have got like 100 cups? We should. Oh! Is it gonna glitch out? Is it gonna glitch out? No! No! It glitched out, guys. Can we kill it in 4 hits? I think we can kill it in 4 hits.
Oh, we did it! They won! Oh my god! The Baba Flyer Team won!
Oh, I want to see how many cups we get. I want to see it. No way. Oh, that was amazing. How many cups? 40. Oh, wow. That must be the most cups you can win. Okay, guys, we deserve that victory. Oh my god, that was amazing. Oh, that was awesome!
Ugh, and I almost die!
And all that for 18,000 coin. You know what I can do? I can click on these guys! 291,000! 134,000! 234! 191! 192! 332! I don't need 18,000, it's a pitiful prize! Okay, right. Carrying on with that amazing victory. I'm sorry, nothing will top that. Nothing. Okay, so we'll be very underpowered if we keep on going for any of those. Let's go for this team, level 20 legendaries. There's no way I could do that again. No way. But the thing was, we were against a sauropod, against a herbivore, so, we couldn't have been against anything worse. Like, we were level 10 legendary, that was a level 40 herbivore.
Damn.
I deserve a medal. Like the game just gave it to me, but I don't care. I stared him out. Scap, gap, boodly, badly, lay down some sick rhymes, sick lyrics. And then he was like, I can't do anything. Zing, zing, bajing was like, I'm frozen in fear.
Zing, zing, bajing.
Right, okay, I'm gonna bring Pekonizers and hopefully kill this thing in 2 hits. 1, 2, you're dead. Awesome! Oh, 1 health! Awesome, and then tap it. Put in 2 just in case.
And Pecky Eyes' apprentice kills it! Awesome!
Beautiful. And then Dominus Rex can come in. And the rest is sayonara, my friend. You're all dead. He's gonna go for three? Yeah, three. Leaves with two block. Sarcosuchus can easily get off a four reserve and one block. I love Sarcosuchus in this color. And I cannot wait to get another level 40. I really can't. I had it for 2 seconds and I merged it for Super Kool-Aid. Right. One, two, three, you're dead. Factor in two, and then one to three. Always two!
Two, the magic number!
And you're dead. Okay, comes in Quackers! And I can't wait to get level 40 Quackers either. Right, okay. And Crocodile Death Roll! Let's go, buddy! Damn! Urbanator, kill him! Boom! We're doing so well. So well. Only 36 that time, but it's to be expected. We didn't do as good as we did last time. Number 9! Number 8. Let's go, come on. Troodon pack! Where you at? Oh, damn it! Freaking coin, I just told you, a pathetic prize. Okay, so, let's do this. I tried this team before. I think, did we win or did I cop out? I think I copped out because they were all carnivores. Let's try this again, but in the level 40 states. Yeah, we can do this. Level 31 legendary though. Woo! I hear another 36 copper coming. It's awesome. I love using my low down, like low level creatures. I never get to use them. Oh, is it gonna glitch out already? Are you? I think it is! Are we gonna win this match instantly? Damn, I was hoping. I was hoping that it was just gonna go, person disconnect, you win battle! It sometimes does that. There's an algorithm for it to do that. There's also an algorithm for that to happen too. Oh my god, two hits and we're dead. That's quite scary. But we have 4, 2, 4, 6, 8, 2, 4, 6. Okay, we killed it. I think we've lost, guys. Oh my god. This is a really overpowered team. So he's going to kill us in two hits out of his three. So he's going to have one block. Parasaurolophus can go for a full-on reserve safely. There's no point me attacking him. No point whatsoever. Oh, what? Oh, that's right. He went first. Oh, that's unfair. That's unfair. I hate the advantage people get when they go first. If I get it, it's fine. But I'm not fighting real people, so why give the bot an advantage? I mean, I guess it's harder, I suppose. So he's got three block, possibly? If he's got three block, I'm screwed. Oh, sorry. Seven. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Oh, god damn it. That was unfair. That was really unfair. When I saw that 31 legendary, and then a level 10 Super Kool-Aid, I was done. I knew I was done, guys. Right. Oh, man. Okay. Okay. How about, we're gonna have to do these, then. 1, 2, 3. Yep, they're gonna have to be put in. There's nothing else I can do. If we're against level, basically, 40 legendaries, then I've gotta put in at least level 30 legendaries. I know, like, what kind of taught me how to be like good with the rares was that underdog tournament, like, because usually I'll go for whatever they've put in, that sort of criteria. But if you get the good matchup, then it's okay. But then again, the underdog tournament or event basically showed you what they were going to put in, whereas this is completely random. I'm gonna put in Microbosaurus, because Microbosaurus has the advantage of Conoraptor, but that's it. And hopefully it went for two block. It did! Awesome! Because I needed... it's not dead? I thought it would have died! Four? Two? Four? Yeah, I'm dead. So he's got one block. Okay, that's not too bad. I've traded off Microbosaurus for Conoraptor. That's okay. So he's got one block. One, two, and then one, two, three. Oh! Oh, he went for reserves. Oh, okay. Right, this should be a cinch. We've got the bloomin' advantage here. Does anybody say cinch anymore? I think that was a very 90 kid thing. Oh my god! I did not expect a full on 5! Jesus, okay. This just got real. 1, 2, 3 dead. Factor in 1. And then 2 reserve? I think. I can't see scap-cap-poodly-badly-dum! I can't see that doing much damage to me. 200. 500. 1,000. Ooh, it might kill me, actually. Oh, you know what it was? I should have went for- Oh, no, I'm alive! I thought that would have killed me. Ah, oh, uranium, you beauty! Kick it in its face! Ugh. Or headbutt it, you know, do that too. Oh, that was a close one. Jesus. I should have went for safety 2 block though. We would have won anyway. Whew. 33. How come I didn't get more cups for that? Oh yeah, dominate a league. There we go. Now we get the good prizes. Awesome. We're gonna get, I'll take Mystery Pack. Mystery Pack's okay. For Dominator League prize wheel prize, it's not the best though. Like, come on! Come on! So, what would be up against now? I mean, it's low level Dominator League. That? That one? That one? I think that'll do. Yeah, I think that's good enough. Dominator League, 40 legendaries. Oh! Not good! Not good!
Ah, this is not a good fight for Skeletor! What are you doing, James?
I don't know, I'm sorry! Okay. Screw it! All reserve! Aha! He went for the fatal flaw of going for 2 block. Okay, more reserve! Alright, so he's wasted 3 goes already. Alright, okay. Carnoraptor, it's your time to shine, baby! Kill it! 3, and then factor 2, and then more 2. Oh, awesome, awesome! So, T-Rex is out. Gigantocephalus, which has got really, or Giganocephalus, has really low attack. It's halved. It may not even attack. Or it could attack! Oh, I think we're dead, yeah, definitely. But that's not so bad, because it only has 1 block. We've got 6. So I think we kill it in 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, no! It's just alive! Okay, 1 more hit, it's dead. It's probably going to go for 2 attack and have 2 block. Yeah, 2 attack. I think we can still do this. It's salvageable. It's doable, guys. It's doable. So, it's got 2 block. And I'm just going to go for 4 reserve. Screw it. Let's just go for the risky. Let's risk the biscuit. Come on, don't attack. Please, 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 please. Ah, come on! Ah, nuts! I would have had to have gone for 3 block. Damn it. Yeah, that's okay. I'm not too fussed about that. Although they were really good dinosaurs, though. Really good. But what are you gonna do? You win some, you lose some. Even me, the game of Beaver loses sometimes, guys. Oh, okay. Basically, the same sort of setup. Okay. Stegoceratops versus Pachyceratops. Although it is like a full 10 levels higher than me. In equalization, because I'm a level 20 super rare. He should be a level 30 rare, but he's a level 40 rare. So I should be a level 30 super rare in order for it to be even. I don't need this Stegoceratops. I really don't. So I'm not going to waste switching. I'm just going to wait till Indominus uses all of its goes. That's what I'm going to wait for. Oh, I went for two! Oh, perfect! Awesome! Right, we might as well attack. Might as well do some damage. Yeah, go for it.
Hey, it's better than nothing. You can't shake a lamb stick at that one.
Oh, four!
Oh, God! Jeepus!
Oh, no, Stego, no!
Come on, quackers! Quack like your heart can't take anymore! One, two, three, you're dead! Factor in that and turn!
Oh no! Oh no! Quackers, no! You made a mistake, buddy! Oh, Jeebus! Damn it. He went for the perfect amount of goes. He's got one block. Okay, T-Rex is gonna- Oh my god! It's gonna be a battle of the reds! Like, one, you're dead. You've got one block, so... There you go. Okay. T-Rex should be dead, and it depends... It depends what happens here. If the T-Rex doesn't block, and I end up overestimating the amount of attacks I need, then Pachyceratops might be able to kill me. Oh, I went for two! Awesome! Okay, so he's got two block. One, two, three, you're dead. Fucking two. And then Pachyceratops is going to come in with four attack. About 200, 24. Put in one and there you go. Done. Easy. Done it. Look at these guys. You copied my comet scheme. No! Right. Yeah. Two, four. I didn't want... Oh, he went for a full on four as well. Yeah, I didn't want to risk that. I think you could probably have killed me if I hadn't blocked there.
Attack it, flamethrower! Wham!
Oh, bush!
Beautiful.
And like, I just got him and he wins! Beautiful!
Awesome. So how much is that? 30, 32, okay, okay. So it was a little bit overpowered? Oh my god, we go up nothing! Come on, something good. Something good.
Legendary! No!
Okay, I'll take 50. I'll take it. I'm not gonna complain. 50 bucks is better than nothing. What are we on to now? These guys, let's go!
Dippy the Ankylodocus.
Herbivore, herbivore, herbivore. Okay, so nobody's got the advantage. We're all about level 40s. We're good. Ankylodocus is my only weak link in comparison to theirs, because their hybrid has 8 levels on mine. Oh wow, Shudasaurus has a lot of health and a lot of attack. For a herbivore, that's a lot of attack. It's more than Prion Sutures, Jesus! And this thing's got teeth! Oh my god, it wanted it out of there, didn't it? Jesus!
Criminy!
Right, okay. One, two, three, you're dead. Factor in one reserve, because you didn't block. Right, Banana Fingers doesn't have much. It's got, yeah, 319 attack. I don't think it can kill me. I don't think so. Maybe. Maybe if it went for a full-on attack. Gonna go for full reserve. Oh, it didn't- it's gonna attack here, just watch.
Damn it, it never, ever goes for a full-on attack. It's like it knows that- It doesn't need that much.
Oh, Jesus, this thing has got so much health. One, two, three. Four, you're dead. Factor in that one, and then one, two, and then one reserve. I have to. I think Stegoceratops could kill me in three.
Get out of here!
Okay. Yeah, it could. It could. Come on, attack me, please. Please. Oh, it's not amazing, but it'll do. Okay, he's got two blocks, so can three kill it? Right, it's about 500. One, two, three.
Oh no! Three can't kill it!
I've lost. Unless it doesn't block, but it will. Yeah, yeah. Damn.
Oh, just a little bit more and it would have done it.
Oh, this is a good view, guys. Nice one. I don't want to see it anyway.
Yeah.
You know what I should have done? I should have went for two block. Because he wouldn't have been able to kill me. That was stupid. I might have saved it, actually, if I'd done that. I should have went for 2 block. Ah, balls. Balls to the wall! Oh my god, I'm using my best ones. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, let's go. Finally, level 40 T-Rex is back, though. It's back, baby! Oh, easy kill. How come I get an easy one now? That's not cool. That's not Kool-Aid. Right, I need Peck Out Your Risers here. Need Peck Out Your Risers, need Ichthyostega. Unicorn Wizard is the only one that doesn't need to be here. So I'm gonna switch to it. And then go for a wizard. I think this guy's gonna go for full-on attacks. Oh no. Okay. Oh, 2 blocks! Are you terrified?
Unicorn Wizard's magic power is too much.
Oh, 3! Oh, yeah, that's a dead. But that's okay, it was all part of the plan. Unicorn Wizard was paid to fold. So he's got nothing. Nothing at all. We can kill it with 2 attacks. 2 attacks, 3 reserve.
Boom! Get out of town!
Right, okay. Goes for a swap. Interesting. It's got 3. Oh, goes for a 3 attack. Takes it out. No! It knew my tactic. Okay, I've got to go for... So it's got no. It's got no ghost. That's it. It's got no ghost. You're dead. So 1, 2, you're dead. 1, 2, 3 just in case, and then 2 attack. The Spinoraptor has quite a bit of an attack, so he could kill me with 2. Yeah, he could. Please attack me. Please. Awesome, yeah! You've fallen into my trap, Quackers.
Baba's gonna get fed well tonight! Or eyes are mine!
Beautiful, yay, we did it! Awesome. Okay. Come on, good prize. Good prize on the spinny wheel. Let's go. Come on, come on. Troodon pack, please. Troodon or legendary. Come on. Oh, I'll take 50 bucks. I would have rather had 500. Oh, well, it's better than nothing. What about this, what lies beneath? Should we just use Indominus for that? Screw it, you know what, guys? This is going to be an extra long episode just for you. I'm going to put in something really weak. Again, we need something that is a flyer that can be killed in one hit, which is that. The good old Quetzalcoatlus. And then we put in Indominus Rex. And the rest is history. Because usually, I mean, with events, you get to go first. They'll have an extra 1 go on you, and they will take it. Wasting all of their goes on that, we come in, have 3, go for 2 and 1 reserve, and then hopefully the Stegoceratopses attack me, because they're like rhinos. They're just nuts. They see an enemy and they charge towards it, no matter if they can take it on or not. Come on, attack me! Oh, it didn't! No! I'm gonna say it went for 1 block. Oh, it didn't at all! Oh, it's dead. Okay, right, that's you gone. Awesome. In comes the next one. Can Indominus Rex do this without taking a single hit? Oh, I think it might be able to. Is Indominus gonna do it? Oh, he got a perfection! Oh, you beauty! Oh, amazing. Nice one.
Perfection.
Didn't get hit at all. Beautiful. It would have got a perfection and a, what's it called? Oh, I can't remember when it... Oh! Whoopsies! 350. Oh, that's it. Okay. Oh, but that one's a lot harder. We're going to have to put in, like, T-Rex, then Pekkyizers, and then a Super Kool-Aid. So, yeah, that one's going to take just a tiny bit longer. So that is basically the full tournament. When you get up to, like, stage 1, You're basically against hybrids. There is nothing you can do unless you've got level three level 40 Indominuses. In fact, even people who hack the game, who have like eight Indominus Rexes at level 40, were like, this is insane. Because they got up to level like number one and were against like a full team of level 40 Indominuses. I think so. I think that's what happened. If that's what was in the last tournament, it's probably in this one too. So really what you want to do is just stay about this level for 13 days, for 2 weeks, and you'll be okay. In fact, I think this is longer than the last tournament. I think the last one was about a week. I know the first one was a month, and that was ridiculously long. And then they made it about a week, now they're going for 2 weeks. I think they're just testing the waters to see what it is, what it's like. So yeah, guys, if you enjoyed this video, I hope you have. It's been an extra long one. If you stayed here all the way up to like the 56 minute mark, that's awesome. You guys are the reason I do this, and you make me so happy. All warm fuzzy feelings inside. Of course, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like. I'm sure you already have done. If you've, as soon as you watch this video, I know a lot of you just leave the like instantly. Like, I love it. Like. So until next time, I'll see you later. Oh, bye.